The weakening arm breaker. Wicked forearm. Did you hear that thud? He's one step ahead there.
Big boot. Firm control.
Wicked kick to the face.
Just mounted with punches and not,
oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. And the pressure on Andre continues. Perched up top. A diving knee drop. He's back into the ring. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Ooh, caught him in the head. Bad predicament right here. Can't prepare your face for that. Pat, that one's scouted.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
Working on the arm. Oh, my goodness. Kick to the spine. Andre might never have experienced a blow like that one. Pressure on Andre continues to mount.
We're seeing Andre in an unusual tough spot.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Into the ring now. Oh, knee right to the face. Looking for a high-risk, high-reward situation. Perched up top. Misses. Larry.
What's he gonna do?
From the top!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
The Giant's in real danger now.
Oh, the Giant answers back.
Also, a prime opportunity now for the Giant to get some separation and gather himself.
Shot right to the gut. Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
Yeah, and he keeps struggling to slow the opposition down.
He heads outside. Countout's legal in this match. What's he hoping to find down there?
And now with the kendo stick in hand, he's ready to do some real damage.
Rights and lefts, elbows, knees, all of them lethal. He turns it around.
Brutal knee right to the face.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. Great counter.
Opportunity now for Andre to capture some momentum.
Also a prime opportunity now for the Giant to get some separation and gather himself. And Andre lining it up.
This kind of win establishes him to the world.